My name is NoViolet Bulawayo, and I'm the author of We Need New Names. It's a story about 10-year-old Darling and her group of friends who are all growing up in a Zimbabwean shanty town named Paradise. Now, these are ordinary children who can come from anywhere in the world, but what makes them extraordinary is the fact that they are growing up at a time when things are falling apart in their country. Zimbabwe is suffering, and you know, from things like failure of leadership, political violence, a bleeding economy, as we know from the country's most recent history. So this is what complicates their childhood experiences, but at the same time they are very hopeful and positive and resilient. Darling has the opportunity to escape all this and move to the US with his promise of opportunity, as we know the US to be, at least in the minds of the immigrants who continue to flock there. But in that American part of the book, we find that it's not as rosy as it's cut out to be. So it becomes the novel sort of opens up to the larger immigrant experience, where Darling actually is challenged in ways that remind us that even the US has its own specific challenges that, and you know, by the end of the book, make us wonder if the sacrifice was worth it for Darling.